It's a wonderful world if you'll only take the time to go around it.
Are you formally challenging me to undertake a journey around the world in 80 days?
Around the world in 80 days. We make all the stops.
Next stop, Tel Aviv.
Two oceans. Five seas. Eight ways to travel.
Italy's just down there. Snowed here in St Moritz last night. I've never properly seen snow, so check out the mountains behind me.